Example 1. Expand the following expressions. Remember, in the end, it's going to look like a bunch of logs added or subtracted together. So let's write each of those three different expressions into separate logs. If it came from the numerator, it gets a positive, and if it came from the denominator, it gets a negative. Did you get that? If so, well done. However, we don't typically leave them here. To expand them all the way, we should bring any coefficients down in front by the power rule. Good.